Today I'm going to show you one of my recipe, fresh cantaloupe with jackfruit and tapioca dessert. Here it is. Or you can just use the knife to cut it into small pieces. Just like that. Some jackfruit. One third cup of tapioca pearls. Add tapioca. Half teaspoon of salt, half cup of sugar, half can of coconut milk. Dessert is ready. All I have to do is wait until it cools down and add cantaloupe and jackfruit. I'm gonna add the jackfruit and the cantaloupe. Mmm.